So this one is kind of special. Who really likes butterflies?
Monarch butterflies are really amazing. Their wings flapping 20 times a second take them from Iowa all the way down to Mexico every year. They'll make the trip this year, just like they did in 2020, when Alicia LeClaire knew almost nothing about butterflies.
It's definitely been something of hope that you can see this change happening and you can have a positive outcome.
Times have been less than positive for kids and adults in Cedar Rapids, Iowa. And just like the butterfly, this has been a place of dramatic change. In just minutes, a wall of wind took out homes and power lines all over town. It was like a Midwest hurricane.
We'd never even heard of a derecho. We were just kind of like, what was this?
What's known as a derecho ripped off Alicia's roof while she and her daughter were inside. And now, a year later, the house is still too dangerous and moldy to enter.
Well, it left a 4-inch gap that then, when the water came in, it flooded the attic that went into all the walls of the house. But we didn't realize that till much later.
This virtual tour inside the house provided by Alicia shows the water, wind, and mold damage.
We went, 9, 10 days without power. So we couldn't get like a dehumidifier going, we couldn't get fans going. So during that 10 days, it just festered and grew in the walls.
We lost everything.
This was happening all over Cedar Rapids. The disaster shut down the whole city. To this day, many families like the LeClaires are still fighting with their insurance companies.
Between the mortgage and our rental, it was over $4,000 for those two payments alone.
A nonprofit food bank called the Iowa Derecho Resource Center is still feeding storm-struck families.
We don't plan on closing our doors anytime soon. The overall solution is we need the insurance companies to pony up. We need them to help these individuals who are in just tough places.
I cry almost every day. In different ways, it can be happy tears because I'm so blessed that we have a resource that we can go and get food because we had to make that difficult decision of paying rent and having a place to live and food.
And that brings us back to the butterflies.
To set a butterfly in someone's hand and watch them smile and light up with joy.
Strangers are helping strangers. Alicia taught herself the art of raising caterpillars by watching YouTube, as one does. It's a welcome distraction when big life changes are simply out of your hands.
In the midst of the chaos that is our reality is something that really helps me get through mentally and emotionally because it's so positive and it's been a huge blessing.